Tell me this more. I'm over eight for that girl. I'm over half for that boy. Then I...
What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel, Team Liv. You already know I'm here to set it off, okay? I want a baby now prank. Let's get straight to the point. I was watching YouTube videos and I saw a couple I want a baby now pranks, and I was like, this is perfect for Will because I'm not gonna do the pregnant prank yet. I want a baby now. That's gonna be the prank. He's actually in the living room recording, if you can hear him. Once he's in his own, like, he's in his own, like, you don't know what's going on, you don't hear nothing, you guys have phones in. Like, I'm gonna set up the camera in the corner because we have a new table, like a little coffee table that we just got, and it has like a bunch of stuff on it. So I'm just gonna like hide the camera in between, sit on the couch. I think I'm gonna try to get him to go to the couch, and I'll be like, we need to talk because I want a baby right now. Like, I think that's it. You hear him? Let's go bring him.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, baby? What are you doing, mama?
What happened?
Why are you taking my hand for love?
Because I wanted to just get some love from you.
Okay. Oh, you gonna
love me?
Of course I love you.
How much you love me?
To Mars and back. I can go out. I go to space right now. You wanna go to space? I can fly there. I can come back. All that shit, you know.
So you wanna get married?
We already talked about that, didn't we?
You wanna have a baby?
Yeah, in the future.
What do you mean the future?
I think 25. That's how you meet my little baby. I'm like, come here, mama. Come here, daddy. Come here, daddy.
No, I'm
saying
no, because
25, that's
too long.
What are you talking about, babe? 25
is
kind of
long.
25, we talked about it. That was a perfect, that's a perfect time.
No, we said that the perfect time to have a baby is when we get money. We didn't give it a specific age. We just said if we get money by like 25, we can have a baby by 25. But I feel like we could do it now. We shouldn't wait. Like, I don't want to be an old mom. Like, I want to be a young mom.
Yeah, 25 is a perfect age. 25, 26. Babe.
If that's not a perfect age. Baby. My mom had me at like 22.
My mother had me at 21 too, but we different. I'm not following my mother's path. You're not following your mother's path.
I know.
That shit is hard. Having a kid right now will be hard for us. I mean, we got money, it making money or not, baby.
It would be great. We could post our kid. They could be in the videos with us. We could be like Donald and Chrissy. They got a baby.
Alright. Donald and Chrissy, that's fine. But we ain't Donald and Chrissy. That's it. I ain't going none of that.
Babe, you really gotta listen to my logic and really, like, I feel like a baby would just be a good addition to just what we got going on.
Let me tell you something. A baby is mad expensive, first of all. You know how much diapers are right now? You know how much formula will be? And if you're not thinking about breastfeeding, you're gonna buy formula. I'm not doing no baby right now, baby. That's a dub. Like, I will love a baby. I want a baby. 25, 26. We're 21.
Babe.
21.
Babe, we got a baby now. And then we have another baby. We have like two. At like 25.
You gotta be playing. We gotta be joking. You gotta be joking.
Babe, for real. Stop.
You gotta be sick.
Come on.
Baby, I'm not having no kids like that.
I want a little juice. I want a little baby juice.
He trying to swoop me in like that. That was a good one.
I want a baby juice.
Babe, you is crazy, babe.
Babe, we could do it. We got the bread. Like,
I don't care. We had the bread already. It's just, I like what we doing right now. I like that.
I want to start a family.
Okay, we gotta get married first. That take time.
We
ain't gonna have no baby right now.
No, we could try. And then we could get married when we, like, pregnant.
I don't think that's right. I think we should get married first.
I'd rather get married and have my kid there so they could experience it.
No, baby, that's gonna be too much. Alright, so you want me to pay for wedding, pay for baby birth, then all, come on, everything take time, it's steps in life, you feel me? Like, the world wasn't made over one night. I can't do that. We not gonna be able to do that, baby. In all reality, like, babies is cool, babies is fine, but not now. Like, we can practice, we can keep practicing, you know what I mean? We can keep practicing, I know you love that, I know that, we can keep practicing,
my
mom. Me too, that's practice.
And you taking everything I'm saying as a joke.
Cause you gotta be kidding right now. I know
really
you're kidding.
You don't
want no
you're
baby.
You trying to make me laugh. That's what you do. You try to be funny when I'm trying to be serious.
Alright, so you really want a baby? You really want a baby? Why you look away? Why you look away when you said it?
I want a baby.
Cause you bluffing, I told you.
I want a baby.
You don't want no baby.
I do.
How bad?
I do. And your uncle is about to have a baby. So there's gonna be a newborn in your family.
Yep, so
and
that could be our baby too.
Baby
nope.
Too?
We can include him in the family. That could be our new baby. He ain't gonna mind. It's my uncle. It's my little nephew for real, for real. That's my uncle, like my brother. So that's my little nephew, my little niece and nephew they better have. So that could be our baby.
But yeah. Come on. You can't see me pregnant. You can't see me with a belly.
Can you see yourself with a belly?
Yeah.
You wanna get fat?
Look, Michelle,
you wanna get fat?
Excuse me?
Liv wanna get fat?
But.
Mama, you're not serious. You don't even know how to put the pillow in right. That's how I know you ain't serious. You just playing, babe. You want a baby for real?
I do. I love you so much, and I see myself with you, like, forever. I do.
You mean that?
So get me pregnant. Come on. Let's go right now. I'm ovulating too.
No, you geeking.
I'm ovulating.
That ain't no, I don't give a fuck. I'm not having no babies right now.
Baby.
Yo, you know my people's gonna kick my ass.
Come on, man.
They gonna be like, boy, you 21, mom. What are you doing?
Babe, now is the time, babe. We're not getting any younger. We're just getting older.
Yeah, for time.
I want twins too, so you gonna have to make it shake some shit. You gonna have to do something.
Baby.
Babe, for real.
Baby, you just cracking me up right now. You say make it shake. You want twins? Twins is hard. Twins is hard to do. It's like they gotta be a certain angle, you feel me? I go to the doctors.
You don't have a baby.
Not now, mama.
I want a baby now. I want a baby right now. I want a baby right now.
Why are you punching?
Right now.
Why are you beating me up, mama? Why are you doing that? Okay.
Because it's getting me tight. What? Like, you already know what it is. Like, I don't understand why you acting like that. Like, I want your seed in me.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Because you're playing.
I want a baby.
I can give you a baby. Just not right now, baby.
I want it right now.
You're making me happy, baby. This ain't the right time to be trying to ask for a baby right now.
Baby, I want one right now.
Mama, listen. Listen.
No.
Listen, mama.
Stop. I'm not laughing, bruh. Like, stop it.
You want a baby right now, mama? You sound like one. I already got one right now. Come on, get up.
I got a baby right here.
See, that's you doing. That's what I'm saying. Look, you want babies and you can't even get your own makeup off the couch. Who gonna clean that up? How you gonna deal with a baby? How? It's gonna be milk and doo doo diapers all over the goddamn place.
Baby, come back.
Let me get this stuff off the couch for you.
Damn, what's up with my eyebrow? Why
do
I do that?
So how you want a baby?
I can take care of a baby. Like I take care of you. I fucking do laundry. I cook. I clean.
I'm your baby. That's all. That's all you mean.
Babe.
Babe, come on. Stop. Come on. You playing too much. Stop.
I'm ready right now.
Stop.
I'm ready right now.
Babe, stop. You're not ready right now. You just probably horny. That's it. You're not ready. You ovulating, so you horny. You ain't ready right now. You ain't ready for no kid. We ain't ready for no kid. If we ain't ready for a kid.
Take off your clothes. Come on. You don't have to do me right now. We gonna make a baby today. Yep. Come on.
Right now?
Come on.
I gotta take it off?
Take it off.
For real?
We gonna make a baby right now.
We can do it right now. Come on. What happened? What'd you do?
It's a prank.
It's a prank.
It's like he took off his clothes.
What? I thought you...
It's a prank. It's a prank. I don't want no damn baby.
I told you you want no baby. I ain't playing,
yo. Put your damn clothes on. You nasty.
Yo, you got jokes and shit. That's why I said you don't want to have no baby by me, yo.
Babe, you just took off your pants.
You told me you was about to get ready. I thought you was ready. I ain't entertaining you no more, because now you made me over here thinking that you wanted a kid. I've been telling you I was denying it. And then I go, and then just when I'm about to slip up and just about to go get crazy, you tell me it's a prank. You see how you just turn me on and then shut me down?
Olivia Gold.
No.
Team Lit. Okay, no, that's what we do out here.
Alright, so when Team Lit come up pregnant, then we gonna be like, it was a joke. Yeah, y'all wanna play around, keep playing.
Anybody having a baby? Baby look cute today though. Damn, you really took off your clothes. You funny as hell, man.
I guess you said you wanted it. You know I'm ready to go whenever you ready to go, baby. You just be bullshitting. You bullshitting. Turn around. I knew it was a prank though. Whenever you said the baby thing, I should have knew it was a prank. I don't know why I let you even swoop me in that dumbass stuff.